game.
I'll be able to open it.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
there. No. Have we hit it? Two?
So 12. Yeah, 4-3. 12.
It's got to be a 12.
Okay, yeah, yeah. 4-3.
Go up for three. Rebound. Go up for three. Hit it up.
Yes.
Take it. That's what Reed said yesterday.
That's good.
Come on, Keith.
Let's go, guys.
Got it. Let it go.
Yeah, I think it's good. Okay, 1886.
Yeah.
So we haven't watched one episode. Of 1886. It's pretty good. It'd be kind of cool to watch the 1886 and
then go.
Tim McGraw.
Yeah, they're good.
So if you watch Yellowstone in like season 4, it's kind of Dutton kind of flashbacks and flashbacks.
Oh, no kid.
Yeah, so they kind of like shut it.
Well, but that doesn't make any sense. That was
1886. It's his grandfather.
Yeah, probably.
See, it's his.
Isn't that right, Paige?
Great or great grandfather or something. Whoever made the trip west.
Okay. Yeah. Because, yeah, you figured. John
Doe.
Watching 1886.
Oh, you've already started that. Did you watch it?
He has been
Oh.
Ollie's going to get.
Oh, was she? Oh, good for her.
Project costing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I guess the almost like deferred call, you know.
Probably watch it later. If you watch it later on.
Okay. Hey man, what's up? I know I sent her by a chat and I said, hey, I'm walking in Cole's game, so I gotta go. They were still on. Yeah, we're supposed to do soccer. We're supposed to do soccer, but it got canceled. So yeah, I hope they get everything done. No. Yeah, because of the vaccine. What's the deal? Okay.
I
go in and see him, like, just, you know, what do you need? I forgot about 10 things, you know. Got to go back.
That's how my mind slowly trickles in. Hey, you missed this. Oh, yeah, look at that. Look at this.
Yep.
knows if they'll keep the same April 15th this year. They might even extend it again. I don't know.
Even the Fed's not over COVID, y'all gotta turn it off.
Yeah. Even though they're so bad. Good.
That's the
Marshall
game. Hey.
Just that. I'm waiting for Dennis to complete, but he said he called you on that estimate. Yeah, yeah. Looks like it's.
Yeah, I sent him a couple emails yesterday. I don't know if you talked to him since. Mm-hmm. So he asked me just to, you know, type of question to send to him. I don't know if you saw that. But what I, you know, all this has to do with, it has to be because of a government to shut down. So, like your supplier has to shut down. It's got to be something. So, my only question to them is how, you know, what kind of documentation are they able to provide to back that up?
Yeah.
You know, because, no doubt, that supply chain is shut down. That's easy to prove. Yeah. How do you prove that it's because your supplier was affected by the government? Maybe it's a matter of contacting the supplier and getting information. I don't know. Maybe that's what you're going to do. You know, some documentation. I'm just worried about them just saying, oh, supply chain has a problem. Just sign off.
Yeah.
If you have a challenge, you know, you're going to have backup for supply.
Well, I asked somebody, do they supply by place for audit? Says it in the document.
What is that? Yeah, because that's easy to say.
Yes.
Easy to say.
Until the shit hits the
face.
That's a good one. That is an answer to the question.
Well, I jokingly respond. I'm saying this because it's
true. Yeah. But you know this.
No,
you
know this came from
the sheriff. But I asked Dennis to ask you if you knew, and you said you knew a couple clients that used
them. Yeah, I've heard of them because one of them said the same thing. Michelle is there.
You just sign everything we don't have to worry about.
Sign off.
Hey, good luck for you, good luck.
Yeah.
run your offense. Let's go.
Come on. Right up. Keep moving.
go, Keegan.
Thank you.
Hey, good job, Chase.
Everybody.
two shots.
Good job, guys.